gentlemen. There's a lot of smiling faces in here. See Nanas, Grammys, Pappies, Pop-Ops, Mimis, Gammies, any others that I missed out there? Nannies, Granddads, Grandmas, Grandpas, Mom-Moms. Don't want to miss anybody. So we are very, very glad that you came to see us today, and I know all these smiling faces are very glad that you are here with us today. They have been working since about the end of September to have this presentation for you today. We're going to sing a Grandparents' Day song first, then we have some Thanksgiving songs for you, as well as some Autumn Day songs. So we hope that you enjoy them all. And our very first song that we're going to sing is Happy Grandparents' Day. You might see when you are walking down the street in the autumn and all the beautiful colors.
Breeze, what a wonderful
next song is kind of a silly song. And it's their cranberry song. And at first they didn't like their cranberry song, and then they grew to love the cranberry song, some of them. And it is about this person's actual love for cranberries and how they like it more than any other food that they love for Thanksgiving. So it is a very silly 50s take on loving cranberries. Autumn, and there's two sides to it. One of them really enjoys the autumn time, and the other side of it doesn't like the raking or missing their football game. So you have to decide which one you want to partake in, which side of the autumn you like the best. So I think I know which one they like. So we hope you enjoy. There's no time like the autumn.
Thank you.
So now we're gonna sing one of our favorite songs, and it is I Want Some Pumpkin Pie. My CD equipment back there, appreciate that, and all the other fifth grade teachers as well for helping out. For all of you coming today, have a great Grandparents' Day.